Easter may be a time for celebrating with family, but Prince Harry and Meghan Markle had other plans this year. The royal lovebirds, who will tie the knot on May 19 at a lavish ceremony in Windsor Castle, decided to skip the Queen's annual church service in St. George's Chapel, despite it being the very same location they'll say, "I do," in mere weeks' time. A heavily pregnant Kate Middleton, who is due to give birth in the coming weeks, and the Queen's granddaughter, Zara Philip, who is also expecting, made the trip to Windsor for the service, but Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were nowhere to be seen. The Queen held her annual Easter church service at St. George's Chapel. Photo, Getty Images. However, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were nowhere to be seen. Photo, Getty Images. According to sources, the snub was nothing personal towards the Queen, however the duo wanted a peaceful Easter ahead of the hectic few weeks they have in front of them. The lovebirds were most likely enjoying some downtime out of the public eye, an insider told Hello! Magazine. It's claimed Meghan and Harry decided to stay at home in their Kensington Palace abode, where they more than likely cooked a roast chuck and drank wine together. A heavily pregnant Kate Middleton arrived with Prince William. Photo, Getty Images. Zara Phillips also showed off her baby bump. Photo, Getty Images. Princess Beatrice looked stunning. Photo, Getty Images. Prince Harry actually hasn't attended the service in a number of years, so perhaps he spends the day with friends or his mother's family. The couple's absence was a shock to some royal fans, who had hoped to see the pair walking alongside their in-laws, much like they did on Christmas Day. However, they weren't the only ones to miss out on the joyous occasion, as Prince William and Kate Middleton's adorable kids, Prince George and Princess Charlotte, were also missing. Princess Eugenie and her fiancé, Jack Brooks-Bank, were at the service, alongside her sister, Princess Beatrice. Got a story tip? Send it to tips@yahoo7.com. Want more celebrity, entertainment and lifestyle news? Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr and Instagram.